everybody to raise your shoulder. Drop it. There, I told you that in 1 second. That is not popping. So when you see cats going like that, they're not popping. That's the thing I can teach you in a second. Popping is hitting all the muscles and cracking those knees. So for today, we want to focus on wrists and knees. We also got chest, neck, and all those other things. That's another class. This is all we're doing. And I just want you to tap it. I want you to try to overhead it. Just tap it. We're really trying to focus on angles and learning how to pop those angles. Synchronizing these hits with the wrist, we're triggering all the muscles in the arm. It's just too complicated to think of three muscles in the arm you gotta pop and three muscles on the other. Six muscles. You don't want to have to think about going like that, you know what I mean? So we trick it with the wrist. It's like a trigger, you know what I mean? By going like that, you don't really pop your wrist, but you're triggering all these muscles to tense up. Now, when we're doing this, we're not tapping it as hard as the light as you think. Now, the harder you do that motion, when you master it, you're going to feel all these muscles tighten up. So that's the key. But today, tap it. You got to get used to the motion, synchronizing this with this, with this, with this, on the same beat. Alright? That's what we're trying to get. Clean that up, your pop will get really smooth, real clean, then you can work on hitting hard. For those that already know how to do it, drill it. Drill it, man. I don't care how basic it is, you don't go to the gym for a week to be a bodybuilder for the whole year. You gotta maintain that bodybuilder, right? Same thing with pop, you gotta maintain your hips.